Alright, I just wanted to show you some of the mods that I've done to my TBI engine. It's a 94 GMC 350 with the TBI. I have the throttle body spacer on the engine right there. It's an air raid one. Now, most of you have an air cleaner assembly that looks a lot like that. And you got a yellow ring in there that looks like that. It's pretty restrictive, pretty, restrictive. It's hard to get the air in there. You can see there's not a lot of space around the injectors, that sort of thing. So what I wanted to do was get rid of all that restriction and all that gaps, or make a bigger gap in there so that you can get more airflow in there as well. And I'm going to take some stuff off and show you exactly what I've done. What I noticed was that you can take this ring off, and it's got some rubber gaskets around there. And so I took that off, and I took the rubber gasket and I shaved off the ridge that was on there, and so it lays flat. And while I was doing that, I also took a die grinder and ground off these little ridges in here. Now, some people have done a better job and they've, you know, radiused them a lot more, that kind of stuff. I just trimmed mine off to allow a lot more airflow into there. Now, when you put the air cleaner back on, you see that there is a wide open space in there for the air just to get sucked right down in there and have no restrictions whatsoever. For the guys that have the two threaded rods that come up through the air cleaner like I did, and you do this, you'll find that your lid doesn't fit. So I just went to a nut and bolt supply house and got a couple all thread rods, cut them to the length that I needed, and Bob's your uncle, there you go. And then pretty soon you have what you did. It cost me like $3 for a whole length of that, and it was more than I needed. And like I said, then once again, you can see right down in there how much more space you have there. Alright, and then this also makes it nice for when you do the lid flip. Alright, so now you can see the lid flip. A lot of people say, what's a lid flip? Well, basically your engine looks like that. So I've done that. I've done the throttle body spacer. I have 3-inch exhaust, no cat on there. And when I did all those mods, I used a program called Dynolicious on my iPod. You can Google that and see that it's pretty accurate. Same stretch of road, same weather conditions, give or take maybe 5 degrees. And I gained about 20 horsepower doing this. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and hope you enjoy.